So set your timer for 30 second intervals. 30 seconds maximum power on your heavy bag. And then 30 seconds on a balance ball, a log, or therapy roller to practice your balance. You'll be surprised how much easier it is to balance when you're not taxed from a power standpoint. It really changes the game. Lots more training tips and ideas if you sign up for our distance learning program at heritagearts.com.